Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back to Portal Knights. So today, we're gonna continue on what we were doing. Grabbing some cotton, grabbing some shroomies, grabbing another shroomy, grabbing some of this stuff, because that's a berry. We need berries for potions, and then there's a tree over here. We're gonna grab that too. Oh, and there's a building. So yeah, some things, you guys are seemingly really, really enjoying this game, much like I am. Ooh, what are those? Health. Yeah. But I missed... Ooh, it's a Ninja Turtle down there again. I missed a few things on the first level. The game has got a little bit of bugs right now, and even if you do some of the quests, sometimes they still stay up there. So just keep that in mind. It's not that I'm missing things, it's that I skipped it because I pre-played. No. Oh, anyway, we are going to... Oh, look at that. Those are dirty shots. Yeah! Get... What is the word? Locked on. Come here, moss-shelled turtle man. You done goofed. Oh, dirty, we're level 5. Ooh, that means we can level up again. Hey, leveling up. Leveling up is what I love to do. Stone Eater? Increases mining damage by 15, or mining elegance. Reduces durability lost. Oh, royal knowledge. Man. Retribution. Wait a minute. Why am I getting... Multi-strike chance? What? Dodge chance. Quick and strong. These are kind of weird. Is there a... Hey. kind of goofy. Like, there's only one tree for all of the different characters? Because these don't seem to be very... Ranger-ish. Anyway, mining damage or mining elegance? Mining damage. Yeah, let's do that one. Ta-da! Alright. What is next? So, next up, we kind of need a bunch of coal. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh yeah, that's better. Anything to reduce the amount of time that we have to grind. That is what I'm all about. I hate grinding. Unless I can automate it. Then I love building something to automate grinding. Whee! Whoa! Hello, edge of the map. Nice to see you. There's also a lot of questions. Should I play this mode or this mode? And I kind of like this mode for this game. The other one gets me a little bit in the old wiggly brain going on and get dizzy. There's no fun in photosensitive nausea. I don't usually get it, but this game seems to do it. What is this? Oh. Hello. Where are you? I want you in my life. B? Which one? B is for bag. There we go. These are old pants. Goodbye. Okay, mighty mana potion. So that is the portal down there. That's a goofy place for a portal. We should probably get rid of this tree so I can see the portal better. Wait a minute. Is that a hole down there? Kind of looks like it, doesn't it? You know, if I, it was just a, you know, that's the light shining through? Okay, that's a little weird. I feel like I'm missing on something down here. I don't know what it is. Oh no, I'm stuck in the corner. Give me some blocks on my bar. Get rid of the seeds. Gross. Okay. And let's click that again. Shoot! Yeah, it gives me. Give me wiggly brains. Okay, so I'm going to clear up some of these trees. Let's do that together. And I'm going to clear these up, and then we're going to build some stuff in this area. I don't like that the ground clutter. Like, there's ground clutter, and you can't really seem to get rid of it. But we need a little base operation. We can go back to the dusty? Yeah, the dusty mountains. Grab some more goodies, too. We can also set up a little farm. I think it could be time to do that. It could be kind of fun to set up a little farm. Like, building these things in it. Okay, grab that, grab that, grab that. Alright, that's a decent little base area. Where was that portal at? It don't matter where the portal was. I think it's in there, isn't it? Can I build a tunnel to it? Ooh, I bet I could. Let's check. Okay, it's down there. Yeah, we could build out that way. That'd be kind of cool to do. Build a little tunnel to it. Is this a flower? Can I build the flower? No, I can't unbuild the flower. Huh. That's so weird. Uh-oh. floaty block. Look at that. See? No flower? Flower. Ha! Kind of neat. Okay, let's get some stuff done. Let's get our anvil in. I'm going to build a new workbench. Come on, where is it? There is workbench. We're going to craft that up. Maybe I can't because I have one in my stuff. No, I don't see one. Okay, I guess we'll put an anvil down. Maybe we're only allowed one per area. Or one per thingy. Square this up a little bit. Should put a flooring in here. Do we do like wood flooring? Let's try that. I don't want to use up too much stuff. Especially since wood's kind of... I must not have been picking up the wood. Okay. Oh, I have the wood right here. Can I place the wood down? No. You have to do wood blocks. Okay. 16 refined wood would give... Okay, do these things... Let's see. If that works out okay. We'll do this. 16 is a 4x4 base, which isn't very big. We can start, though. I could also remove some of the other blocks from these other places, couldn't I? I like that. Well, hello, Anvil. Nice of you to take up half of my house. What do you give me? You give me a bunch of goodies there. They're portal stones, we could craft that up. Wow, that's a lot. Sharpening stone there is just one stone block, so yeah, I think I picked the right choice. And, ooh, a copper club. That's kind of cool. There's the helmets. Beastmaster. I don't think that's for me. I think I need to get the ranger stuff. Yeah, Beastmaster is the warrior. Huh. Okay, let's go back. Let's open up the map. Map, there we go. And let's go back here. We're going to try to grab our stuff. Let's travel there. And I'm going to set this next one as my home. We need to get a bunch more of copper here. And we'll see what happens. Dusty Mountains. Okay. Oh, we can grab these the other things too, can't we? Let's see. I'm going to grab this. How much inventory do I have? Inventory. Ooh, we'll grab this too. Okay, and let's check our inventory. We only have one more thing left. Let's just jump in. I guess I could have taken one item out of there. Probably should do that. But I wanted the workbench... So let's grab that. Oh, great. Where's Mikasa? Mikasa over here. There's a slime in my house. Ninja Turtle's here too. Silly Ninja Turtle. Oh, the slime killed me, or hit me. Gotcha. Okay, now my workbench needs to go down. I guess we're just going to place a temporary workbench up here. And we'll use that. I want to make the refined wood blocks. Oh. Wow. Okay. So it takes the same amount of wood to make a bunch of these. 36 would be a 6x6. We already have 4. 40 would be a 4x10 or something. Let's grab these. Is it going in automatically? They are. Let's put that down here. Cool. Maybe this... I don't know. I don't really like this mode at all. Oh, I'm out of them. Huh. Build mode. You've got 20. Yeah, we're not going to try that. Can I put a torch on something? I bet I can put a torch on a wall piece. Because that's kind of where I got them from to begin with. Huh. Maybe not. Maybe you have to have a little holder. What are those called? And I don't have the other lights anymore either, do I? I have this. Pioneer's flag. It's for the early access backers. Let's put that down. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. Excuse you? Hello? Okay, well, early access. Okay, grab these. We'll put those down in, 8. Should work out okay. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna take this too. So, yeah. There's something else there. I'm gonna have to relog. Okay! Torches are here! Ninja Turtles here too! Dude can't jump. Hollow Knights. Oh, am I getting shot? I am! Wow! Okay. Well, we got health back. That's good to see. Let's take that torch back off. And I'm gonna put in my workbench right here. I think. Yep.
Oh no!
Okay, and let's put that there. Berries! We got some berries out of the deal too. Can I place a torch down now? Please? Oh, you're kidding. Oh well. If I relog again, they should show up. We'll do that later. We have the refined wood blocks. What did I need to build next? I wanted to play with this thing, make some copper bars. If I build one up, then I can build the club. I don't really need the club, though. Box is full. Let's build some storage chests. Chests need copper and wood. What do we have? We have a little bit of wood. We have a little bit of copper. How much? Oh, 4 and 2. I can't take it because I have that stuff. Okay, let's place this down. There you go, seed. Yeah, there's some sort of rendering bug. Maybe I should just totally remake the game. Okay, grab that. Still can't take it? I gotta move something down here. Hey, that one worked this time. Okay. There we go. Still can't make it. Quality 8. Scales! Ooh, that sounds fun. I'll have to get that soon. Okay, let's make up some of those chests. Requires workbench. I thought I had a workbench equipped. There it is. Okay, that's 1. We need to get some more wood here. No more room in my inventory. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Workbench, workbench. Grab me that. Excellent. Okay, bring you back in here. Alright, where do I want to put you? We need to make a little storage area. I'm gonna do it this way. And we're gonna put like all of our seeds in here? I think I already did that before, but we'll do it again. Okay, and we need one more seed in there, I guess. Mushroom seeds. Okay, now let's get some trees. Let's go ahead and chop down a few trees here. Good job. Hi. If I can get just a few more here, maybe we can build a couple more. We got 10 logs, 12 logs, that's what, 3 more chests? Well, we might have to go back and find us some more goodies. Find us some more copper. Yeah, copper, see? Emerald tree seeds. We can make a tree farm. I like the idea of just terraforming one whole one of these maps. Just doing a little bit at a time. I like each episode, just do a little bit and keep building it up and building it up, making a cool house, making a cool base. Okay, grab that. Okay, we got 41. Got a bunch of seeds again. Let's try to put in these. Can I just shift click them in? What do I have? Cactus seed. Okay. Bags. Well, that worked. That one doesn't. This one work? It does. Okay, so we need another one for seeds and more stuff. Let's do that. Get the workbench. Workbench, come on down. Make not another workbench. Make a chest or 4. You can only make 1 because I only have enough copper for 1. Yeah, copper, see? Electro quartz dust. Huh. all sorts of neat stuff in this game. Okay, let's continue putting in some of these seeds. I can put the berries in. Seeds in. Mushroom seed. Garden mushroom. Mana potions that I'll probably never use. Water is fine. Bones aren't going to be good. Let's take the water out because we'll have a lot of them. And we'll put the bones in instead. Cool. Ooh, mushroom seed. Did they go in? Yeah, we just had it split up. Or I don't know what I did. Cool. We have some more blocks. We need to make a block for building. Ooh, those are nice. For building blocks. Okay. Didn't we daytime? What was I going to make? Oh, I was going to make cloth. Just queue up a bunch of cloth. There it is. Okay, so that'll go on its own. We have a nice base there. What do we have here? Stop it. And I don't think we have anything interesting there to make either. Oh, I can level it up, but I need iron for that. Alright. Okay. Ooh. I can grab that thing. I want to kind of... These usually had a lot of goodies in them. Copper ore. I kind of want to excavate this out a little better. Should we make our tunnel? Let's do that. I'm going to dig through this way. Might take me a little bit of time. Need to see, though. I don't think that'll be too much of a problem here. So is this thing too wide? It is. And if I put dirt blocks on the floor, like that, then we should just be able to dig straight. Am I too tall or am I three tall? I think I'm three tall, because I can't walk forward. Ah! This is neat. Oh, we could make all sorts of fun stuff in here. Look at like a real mine. It's kind of goofy. Is this a stair? It is a stair block. Okay. No, not in my face. Okay, that should be decent. Now we'll continue going this way. Just a little bit longer. And we should break through pretty quickly. How far of a reach do we have? Wow. I feel like if you unclick the mouse, you don't have near the same reach. And I want to keep this lit just in case baddies spawn in the darkness. Gonna break. I feel like it doesn't get used. Huh. How far does this go? Let's just get this even, then we'll go outside and we'll dig in. Okay, I'm gonna put one more here. So bright. No idea how far that went. But it is. Let's mark it. And mark it with a block. Hello? Yes, hello, please. Ah. It's that one and that one. And that one. Okay. Should be able to see it now. Really? Can I build it there? Huh. Yes, yes, hello tree, you're in my way. I'll be removing you shortly. Yes, hello tree, you're in my way too. Okay, that looks pretty good there. I don't know how far down it is. That might be the problem I'm facing. I got an idea. Never dig down. fall? Nope. Okay, let's go this way. Dig straight. See how far I can make it out. Is that end of it? That is. Okay. Keep doing this. Yeah, this pick is broken, but I can still use it. Huh. A little bit surprised on this. Am I two wide or am I one wide? Am I 1x3? There's no third person. Oh, yeah, there is third person. Duh. Oh, I'm 1x2. It's nice to see. Gotcha. Okay, so I need to go up one, up two, up three, up one. Ooh, oh. Hello, thank you. Okay, we go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So it's under. How many blocks? I still don't have this long enough. Wow. I don't really know. Oh, shoot. It broke my torch. Here, let's go out of here. This is going to take me a little bit longer than what... I've already spent the whole episode doing this. Shoot. This game goes so quickly. Okay. Dude, sharpening stone. Let's put you down here. Nope. What are you doing? Okay. That'll be better. I wonder how far. Let's count these blocks. I guess that'll be the only way to know. For sure. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Pfft. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. And we'll go up top and count. See how far this goes in. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Really? I just needed to go two more? Okay, we can do that. See how it goes. It's pretty good timing. Ooh, no falling damage. I was expecting to take major damage there. Nope, bad. So if all goes well, I will break through. Ha ha! It did go well. Woohoo! We did it. Okay, let's block that up. And I guess we shouldn't have blocked that up. Let's go one more here. Now we can get easily to the portal. I need another torch in here. And I am, wow. I'm one below. Oh well, we can jump up one. That'll be fine. 100 blocks in. Got it. Silly wheat, you're cheating. Okay, I want to redo these torches on the upside. Very good. Let's do that too. Very nice. Okay, so we got ourselves a nice little walkway here. The underground tunnel to the portal, which we should be able to make. Five and six. My head was in that block. Oh boy. Anything spawn over that thing? I don't know. Okay, let's go back and check out our cloth. Why is that crafting table so big? Okay, we have our 9 cloth. I can't do it. I gotta be out here.
I don't understand why it's so big, or we're just a little dwarf. So we have Ranger Cap, right? What do I have? I have the Scout Cap. Okay, let's craft that. Oh, I don't have... Ooh, I have a Ranger Cape. Let's do Crit Strike. And the gauntlets take copper bars. So let's go over to the thingy, make some more copper bars. We only have enough for one. Which will allow me to get... I probably should grab it here. Boink! A hat. Very good. We got a hat, and let's make us some gauntlets, because we made pants before, right? Yep. Kind of want the chest plate. What does the ranger armor take? Two bars? Well, we'll make the gauntlets first. Boink. Cool. Okay, let's make the hat on. Hat on. Ooh, that is awesome. And then the gloves. Yes. All right. Should I keep these items? That's an interesting question. Should I make a chest to keep them? Can I make another chest? I don't remember quite yet. Chest. I need copper. Man, we're at 27 minutes. Let's go back. Oh, he looks cool. We need copper. Let's go get some copper quick. Travel. And we can also bring the other items back. If I have room in my inventory. I don't know if I do. Okay. Copper. Here, copper, see? I don't think I have any copper in there. It's just seeds. Let's go on a scouting mission for copper. Where are you? There's some. Lead him, buddy! Nice shot. Whoop! Gotcha. Copper? Nope. Make it warm. I think I got injured. It's okay. Got it. There's still another one down there. We're going in. Just not off the edge of the map. That wouldn't be a good idea. Okay. Got it. Right. I feel like I've scoured this island pretty good. Wah. Ooh, nice jump. There's another one. We have five ore. There's another one over there, too. I haven't scoured the island near as good as near as well as I thought. Boop, 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 boop. Gotcha. Those are good. Another five ore. I don't like this. Things are spawning in. Yep, we're out. Peace out, losers. Let's grab these brazier things. If that's what they're truly called. I want to go down here and see if we've got... Oh, these would be cool to have in the... I'm going to grab these for the tunnel. Can I grab these too? Oh yeah, I should probably do a job of killing things here. I got too excited. Can these be broken? Oh. Oh, it just gives me wood. That's too bad. Right, I'm gonna grab this one. Let's skadoodle. Sorry, little worm. I'm also gonna grab this. Because I thought it was cool to begin with. And I want it back now. I need it in my life. Awesome. Let's jump into here. You know, that tunnel we made probably serves zero purpose, does it? Doesn't it? Yeah, I think it doesn't. Let's go to our little house. Got our little... Oh, Ninja Turtle, what are you doing down there? Too far, my nose. Oh, you're getting dominated. You see that? He tried shooting a lightning bolt at me. Okay, we did it. We need to make those blocks up. Let's do it. Copper bars. Craft and craft. That should be two. Duh. Click the button twice. So one is complete and two is complete? Yes, two are complete. Crafting table. Armor. Chest plate. Ranger armor. Craft it up. Yo! Excellent. Let's put that beast on. Like so. Oh. We're looking fine now. We're looking real fine. Put down that build mode. Let's go put these down here. And where's the... where's the lanterns? Okay. I like that. I like that a lot. Kind of want to do these too. You guys won't mind if I go over a little bit today, will you? I guess if you did, you'd already left the video. Okay, grab that. Grab that. Excuse you. Okay, put you there. And right there. And I'll take you out too. Nice. I was halfway expecting that item to go through the portal. Should we go through the portal? See what we got on the other side? I think we should. The Crimson Woods. It's gonna be nighttime here too. Yes, Crimson Woods, level 4. Ooh, crimsony. What is that thing? Is that a giant pumpkin? I want it. I want to touch the thingy. With my bow. What is this? Pumpkin. Aha! We need that for Crashlands. Dude needs pumpkins. Oh, you guys probably don't know that yet. Whoopsies. Yikes. I need to see, what do we have for enemies here? Huh. I tell you what, I think I'm going to put that down, Mr. Yumpkin. Health. Oh, it's a food. Pumpkin seed. This is a cool little biome. This is definitely not the one to terraform, that's for sure. It's nasty up in here. I do want to go up top, though. Let's see if we can do that. Looks cool. Here, let's stand right next to the pumpkin. Look at us. The ranger. The secret ranger. Anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, let me know. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.